Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of Ergonomic Problem Solving Series. I'm Jeff, and I've got a PM33 here with, it's actually got our custom end effector, and what we did that's absolutely crazy is we needed to take parts from a box or a pallet on the floor, and we had to change it from a horizontal to a vertical position, and also get a power rotation in there as they're 92 pounds. So here you have your standard up and down with the joystick. And then from there, we have different controls on there for the gripper. And then as you look in here, you'll notice that we fully encompass the part that we're picking up with the rubber to just ensure that we grab it and have the right grip on there. So we close that. And then from there, we have our power rotation. That changes it from the horizontal to the vertical so that they can just align right on the part. And then you also have the ability to go 360 degrees with this model. So that way you can align anywhere you need to when you have the part picked up or when you're placing it on a final resting spot. So we'll go ahead and put it into play. So you want to line over your part, try to get it in the center of gravity. You want to close the gripper. And it fully encompasses the part, so that way you don't have to worry about it moving around inside of it. Then you want to lift the part up. So from there, you'll then want to take the power rotation, lift that up. You'll be able to align this over the rack, put your part down, open the gripper. Give us a call this week to solve your complicated problem. 1-800-837-2503.